proxy, appeal to the people, or ad populum, the arguer uses common desires such as the need to be appreciated, to fit in, to be admired, etc., to persuade the listener to believe a conclusion. Such a fallacy may proceed directly as when a speaker excites emotion in a crowd in order to take advantage of the common tendency of excited crowds to accept often dubious claims without much justification.
Less than a year from now, all of you are going to be going into the voting booth, and you will select the next president of the United States. We're in a defining moment in our history. Our nation's at war. The planet is in peril. The dreams that so many generations fought for feels as if it's slowly slipping away. But the question you're going to have to ask yourselves, what's next for America? They are counting on the same bitter partisanship and the same electoral map we've had for far too long. I believe I can transform that map. In this election, at this moment, let's reach for what we know is possible. A nation healed, a world repaired, an America that believes again. Thank you very much.
Out about your skin. Do you freak when you break out overnight? Well, help is on the way. It's called Proactive Solution. I'm a normal person and I do get sick. And I'm not happy when I do, so I like to try and find anything that's preventative towards it, and Proactive has done that for me.